Let's make smarter trash cans. I'll navigate to the Smart Trash Cans IoT application, where I can find material resources along with a guide to help me generate code. I already have a Google account, and I've created a calendar to hold the bin status of my trash can. To obtain my API credentials, I'll create a new project in my Google Developers Console. I'll enable the calendar API so that our board can post events to the calendar. I'll generate my client ID using instructions from this GIF and obtain a refresh token by launching this authorization URL. Now I can save those keys so that they can be used in any of Tembu's Google Calendar Choreos. I already have a Zendesk account, so I'll save those credentials here so that they can be used with any of Tembu's Zendesk Tickets Choreos. Now I'm ready to set my inputs. I'll find my calendar ID with instructions from this GIF, and then I'll set the inputs so that our board can create an event when the trash can is emptied. Zendesk tickets will be triggered when our trash can fills to certain thresholds. Now I'm ready to specify my board. I'll choose the Samsung Artik 10. Here, I'll find diagrams to help me connect my hardware. And now I'm ready to download the code. If we look at the code, we can see where our input pin is set and where conditions holding our thresholds are used to trigger choreo calls. Let's put it together and see it in action. Our Samsung Artik is connected to a trash can, and we have an IR distance sensor which will sense the fill level. Let's try it out. Here's the Zendesk ticket. Emptying the trash, and the calendar event has been created by the can. Smart trash cans in minutes. Check the link on your screen to generate code for this IoT application and many more.